everybody, my name is Ryunn, Eldred, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. If you missed the last episode in which we did What Pride Has Wrought, you can find it in the index card up above. We are going to be doing the Deep Roads DLC since we are like right towards the end of the pretty much game. We have to go tame a dragon, and then we fight Corypheus, and then that's the end. And then we have Trespasser and the Harkon DLC. And then we could jump into Veilguard, which I have pre-ordered, and I'm excited. But we still have a couple of things left to complete here. Orzammar has the experts. We need to build such a lift. Ahead, I know. Yeah, you know what? We'll just enlist the help of the Dwarven people of Orzammar. Let's venture forth. You know what? We're gonna be dealing with Darkspawn, so I definitely want to bring Blackwall. Solas is my healer. And Varric, because I feel like Varric could have some very interesting dialogue, and I bring Varric to everything in this game, because he's my buddy. Nice good chamomile tea for my throat, and we're ready for this. If you see me continuously checking to my side, by the way, it is because I have the Fallout Day livestream going on in the side, which I'm not listening to, but I am inspecting right now. They have the parade floats, and I do love me some Fallout, but at the same time, I've been in a time crunch for this game here, because I'm wanting to play Veilguard on Halloween. Get everything going from then. Nice good little cutscene.
Inquisitor, the workers are almost done building a lift to the Deep Roads. No Darkspawn trouble yet, but the earthquakes have been brutal.
I was told to meet a shape of Volta.
She's waiting below. You won't see an Orzammar dwarf on the surface. They have rules about that.
From your tone, I'd guess Orzammar isn't your favorite place.
I don't have an opinion. Cloud gazers like me aren't allowed in the city.
Cloud gazers. Oh yeah, this feels sturdy.
Try not to shift around, and keep back from the edge. It's a long way down.
Looks like a long, quick drop down as well.
This reminds me of a story.
Shocking.
It's about an impossibly handsome dwarf and his friend who got crowned King of the Nugs.
A Nug King.
Anders?
Really?
It's not as good as it sounds. Nugs mostly just shit on the floor and roll in it. Welcome to the Deep Roads.
Always wondered if I'd die down here.
You're not dead yet.
The day's just starting.
Dwarves cannot dream, yet they devise the most fascinating inventions.
Not all ideas come from the Fade.
True, but these designs must be inspired by something.
I was gonna say, and then we all just sit there in silence as we go down the rest of the way. There's gonna be a sense of familiarity just going down and dealing with Darkspawn that I kinda like.
My girl, Navrik, your names will not be forgotten.
You must be Shape of Volta.
A trust Vala, Inquisitor. The Shaper, it welcomes you to the Deep Roads.
Why are you in the shadows?
You look as though you're hiding from something.
As a citizen of Orzammar, even a glimpse of your sky could cost me my position and render me castless.
Gotta love real dwarves.
What does a Shaper do exactly?
We chronicle the life and times of our people.
Your historians.
Also scholars and genealogists. Shapers preserve knowledge in the memories, an archive in Orzammar. We record memories in Lyrium to ensure they never fade. We must be meticulous in every detail.
So what's the latest?
My ambassador briefed me, but now I hear there are still more quakes.
Each new tremor opens another fissure in the deep roads. Our situation has worsened since we contacted Skyhold. The quakes collapsed this mine and shattered a seal, keeping the Darkspawn at bay. The Legion of the Dead hasn't been able to mend the broken seal, and we can't afford to lose any more Lyrium.
I've read about the Legion of the Dead. Dwarves who fight Darkspawn in service to Orzammar. They commit their lives to the cause and celebrate their own funerals before entering the Deep Roads.
No matter their sins in life, the Legion die noble deaths.
Well, the Inquisition is happy to help.
Ready to aid Orzammar. Without a steady Lyrium supply, things on the surface will get even worse.
Did I just get tackled by her?
I fear the damage that tremor caused. Follow me to the Legion camp.
Alright, cool. Let's go. What do we got right here? We gotta read an unsent letter from a miner? No. Yes, you could do that, but you're not gonna jump up my desk. And here I thought my cat was just jumping into my lap because he wanted to be near me and around me.
These roads are dangerous.
God, the deep roads of Orzammar still look fascinating. Even from the earliest, like, renditions of it from Dragon Age Origins. I've always been fascinated with the Deep Roads. Only thing I didn't like about the Deep Roads was the spiders.
An ogre!
Stay clear of its reach!
Oh, cool. We haven't fought one of these in a very long time. I am having the feeling that we are not in a good spot here. It's immune to just quite literally everything. Hopefully we don't have to fight too many orcs, cause yeah, this is taking a good minute. They're like, hey, let's have a DLC where the first thing you fight is an orc alpha, and it's gonna be challenging and hard for you to do. To where every attack is literally it just being immune to you. Yeah, we're working on it. At least it's kind of like fighting the giants, where it's like we are needing to just pretty much dwindle it down. Like, it's very much killable, it's just going to take us like an hour. We just watched the orc rip Ryunn in half. He died on his first Darkspawn encounter. Trapped in here, you guys. Almost got him dwindled down. You'd be up here, but you're not gonna jump up my desk, buddy. Love and hate the lock-on for this game, because sometimes that lock-on is just literally... What if the orc's real weakness is a jar of bees? Like the bees! I don't think the bees has ever killed anything for me, but I could see the bees are doing good with like 600 damage. Shocking nobody has died from this fight yet. Like, we've just quite literally been dwindling him down. I should have probably, instead of Barrack, had another warrior.
If the ogre reached this point, the Legion must be overwhelmed.
Giant Slayer. Alright, cool. What did we get from him? That's what I want to know. What do we get? I will take it all. brief, I am getting nothing but air into the microphone, and I am so sorry, everybody. Give me one second to just reassure that I'm not going to be air blasting y'all anymore. And you know what? I am going to do this real quick. I greatly apologize. I'm sorry for having side distractions right now. Send to media encoder. Look, I could jump from here and land over there and we could explore that. That looks interesting and fun. What do you think, Blackwall? Rainier? Whatever you want to be called? Oh my god, here we are.
Get used to the stench of Darkspawn. They corrupt everything, even the air.
Should come up to the surface sometime, you know? We got fresh air. It's great up there, you know? Not a single Darkspawn has been sighted up there in years. Like, years, you know? It'd be great. It'd be fine. You'd be perfect up there. Perfect. Not a single problem in the world. There we go. I realize I've been in the Deep Roads a couple of times with the tags I have seen. But we're back in actual Orzammar, which we haven't seen since Origins.
That's the broken seal ahead. It is worse than I thought.
Nice, we got more Legion of the Dead. The Dwarven, pretty much equivalent of the Grey Wardens.
Get those charges to the tunnels!
It's Blackwall, but as a dwarf. Is that an ogre? Those aren't ogres. What the hell are those? That's like a new type of Darkspawn. Because they're fighting Hurlocks right now. Oh my god, these are what gemlocks look like now? I'm not even gonna lie, I kinda like it. So, gemlocks were the Dwarven Darkspawn. Because the Darkspawn are based off of living incarnations of human elves, dwarves. Okay, so that ability is gonna be great in here. The next time I got a free moment though, I need to re-add parry as one of my skills so that way I can not keep dying. Bigger problems like the ogre. Ready, 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 ready. so glad that this thing has a high percentage for me. Behind the dude, still get smacked because he has just a broad swing. Let me just loot you real quick while everybody beats the crap out of you. Taking cover. I love how he just stands there. Like, real cool guys don't look at explosions. Alright, let's establish a camp for the Inquisition here. Oh god, that tastes so good.
Inquisitor, meet Lieutenant Ren, a veteran of the 5th Flight and one of the Legion's finest commanders.
Someone paid her to say that.
So you helped the hero of Ferelden.
Collapsing that seal bought us time. Blighters had the run of these tunnels for days. Now they have a roadblock.
I get the impression you two have known each other a while.
Yeah. The Shaper had sent her to dig up some relics. Asked me to keep her out of trouble. That was 3 years ago.
You can quit any time.
Why does his...
We still have things to fight about.
Ren's voice sounds so familiar.
How deep do they go?
They'll take you from one side of Thedas to the other, if you have a death wish.
The roads once connected dwarven cities that were hundreds of miles apart. Then came the Darkspawn. Ren and I have been exploring this region, reclaiming it, but the work is slow.
Mark the map, fight an army. Mark the map, fall in a hole. And so on.
The Legion of the Dead has the Inquisition's full support.
That's the best news I've heard since the quakes began. Actually, the only good news.
I feel like the quakes are from another archdemon waking up because of Corypheus. She okay?
You heard that, yes. The rhythm in the tremors? It's clearer, stronger, more insistent.
I hear it. Doesn't prove a thing.
These quakes are not a natural disaster. They're deliberate. There's an intelligence behind them.
How could an earthquake be caused deliberately?
We get plenty of natural tremors down here. These are different. thinks she knows why.
I found an ancient text during an expedition with Ren last year. At the time, it was just a curiosity. But now... The text describes giant creatures called titans living deep underground. They sing in the stone, shaping it.
I love how he just shrugged. Again,
I believe we heard that rhythm. I believe a titan is causing all this destruction.
I've never heard of titans before. What else can you tell me about them?
The text I found predated the first blight.
Hi, Bubbubs.
Pages had mostly rotted away.
Bye, Bubbubs.
And there's no mention of the titans in Orzammar's memories.
Which tells you something.
Yeah, but strange singing is never good.
You speak of the stone like it's more than walls.
The stone is eternal. She was here before us, and remains after we die.
But the stone isn't your god.
We don't worship her, but we do respect and honor her.
The stone makes us strong, and we return that strength to her when we die. It's difficult to express in words.
Mysterious songs often lure people to their deaths, or to an archdemon.
This rhythm isn't a song, exactly. It sounds like air flowing through lungs.
Air that can collapse a whole mine.
A mystery worth investigating.
In my experience, no explanation is too strange to consider.
For all we know, that text you found was a bedtime story. We can't be sure until we find the source.
The rhythm I sense in the quakes is emanating from somewhere far below. The stone will lead us there.
And if it comes to a fight, that'll be our job. There's a lift at the side passage nearby. Ready when you are.
Why does his voice sound so familiar? Use the expedition table to complete unique Inquisition operations called expeditions found in this area of the Deep Roads. Do not appear on the war table in Skyhold. Huh. So it's like a whole other game. Yes, your king involved a surfacer. Spec requisitions, giant lore. And there's a change party area. Huh. Oh, dragon bone scales and webbing. That is fortunate. I could build really good stuff with that. That's the tunnel we just collapsed. I do want to just make sure I'm getting on swimmingly with all the stuff around here. Doors like that usually lead deep into tags. When it's quiet. So this is just another quest. Let's look at the expedition table. Grand Sergeant. Okay. Deep Roads Commander. All right, cool. Oh my goodness, I can now make stuff. Which means I should now, if you want to be technical. Have, like, the dragon scales for here. One dragon scale short. Just an individual, one little dragon scale short. That is some bullshit. Alright. Crafting materials. Let's look at what they got. Okay, so they got dragon scale, bone, and webbing. I like a lot of this. Alright. Three. This is all common. Nothing else there, and then we won't have anything there either. But I have been wanting to craft the crap out of this armor for her for a very long time here. Alright, so instead of building up her outfit right now and doing all that and spending the time to, I don't want to say upgrade her and waste the resources and time to do it, we're going to hold on to that. So I like the fact that Ren and the historian will follow me down here. That we're all going together. It's nice to have some extra helping hands.
I hope we don't run into an emissary.
Oh, now we definitely will.
I take it emissaries are bad.
Most Darkspawn are mindless killing machines, connected by the Blight. But emissaries are intelligent. And use magic.
The descent, investigate the Darkspawn warrants. Alright, let's get some of that. Some of that.
Shrieks. It had to be shrieks.
I thought you'd be used to all kinds of Darkspawn.
Everyone's got their favorites.
So now we're facing rogue ones.
Don't escape!
Listen, when in doubt, use the jar of bees to figure it out. Okay, so the bees are a little bit more useful than I thought they would be. Oh no, Chuckles. Got you, buddy. That's right, you guys. Just keep them pinned in a corner. Yep. I was feeling bad for this dude. Good job, guys. Oh, my nose itches. Mushrooms. Brink Colgs.
This belonged to an exiled dwarf. He was experimenting with
Dwarven mugs. So you're telling me for the dwarves we gotta go find ale? I could get behind that. Cool, cool. Open sesame.
This door, there's something strange about it. Looks like our construction, but it's missing gears. We have to find them. It's our only way through.
So it's a arcane horror. Why is the emissary more creepier to see than like the actual arcane horror? Okay, hold on. Boop, boop. See, that's the other thing I love about the Deep Roads is the fact that there's always, like, fun little puzzles to solve. Get some of these mushrooms. Alright, let's look at Elena's shit real quick. What is that? That is Perry. I would like to map that to be where it always is. What does that do, Maria? Alright, let's test it. Oh my gosh, little deep stalkers! Yay! Builder's tower solve the puzzle. We can cover small left moves right piece by piece. Children know big cannot cover small, left moves right piece by piece. You guys move. Oh my god, I didn't even realize there was a fourth piece.
such madness.
Damn. I love the fact that BioWare uses that puzzle a lot.
You served with him a long time.
It was quick. And Bernard returned to the stone with honor. We shall be so lucky.
It's all right to be upset.
I'm too old to be upset.
Oh, sorry you're so grouchy then?
About Orzammar? The food shortage.
More riots. There's unrest from Dust Town to the Diamond Quarters.
Can't have the Deep Lords going hungry.
I made sure your mother and brother are safe.
That was necessary.
You're welcome.
All right, let's continue on. But yeah, no, BioWare used that same puzzle in
we have
Mass Effect 1.
Let's head back to the door.
Listen, these odd years are fun for us to collect, okay? Yay.
Keep any gears we find. We may need more. And if we don't, I want to study them. Whatever they're made of wasn't mine down here.
Alright, let's, they should allow you to definitely switch up your move tactics mid-combat.
Die!
spinning blades or dance of death. Wow, they really don't make these hard to find. Especially if you're like me and you just kinda, you know, check your collectible of stuff, or your little radar thing, every like 5 seconds.
Another strange door. Who put these here? And why?
This one uses a different kind of gear from the others.
We don't have to open it. My stone sense leads the other way. Though I am curious to see the other side.
You always are.
I do so.
That scar on your nose is new.
Yeah. Fell out of bed.
You sleep on the ground.
Surprise me too.
I like Ryunn. I like their banter. Fuck me. Diary before, the wardens kept me too busy, but now I'm dying and there's no one to talk to. I'm alone with the music in my head growing louder. Once knew they had a flame once after too many drinks. You'll know, he said. There's a whisper, a creak in the door hinge. I could put off oil, but soon all I could hear was the music. It was there when I saw this. Let everybody deal with the incoming fight. I think so. God damn it, Uso. Yeah, I need help. Yeah. resistance, vulnerable to fire, huh? I want to drag everybody out here to try to save them. There we go. Bring Blackwall back. Well, we got him down to half. Thank you. got him corner trapped. God, Varric. Loot. So that was fun. I am hoping we could get to another camp here soon. I was gonna say he knew I was there. Sometimes you just gotta skip the occasional fight. Oh my god! Well, spiders are a major problem. Dude, I swear to God, if it sends me so far back, guys, I might be done. I'm feeling a little drained as of right now. How far back are you gonna send me? Because that Revenant fight was bullshit. Please don't be super far back. I am begging you, game. I am, like, severely begging you, game. Okay, I can live with this. I can live with how far back it just sent me. We're not quitting. We're gonna keep on going. This is my bed. I'm gonna lie in it. I'm curious if I could draw the spiders to the... You guys could enjoy your little fight out there. I'm gonna keep going this way. Motherfucker, dude. Of course there's an ogre. I like how I just heard it squeal like a pig. Give me a quick minute, I have a phone call. Alright, sorry about that. That was work related. But I killed an ogre while on a work related phone call. That's pretty good, right? That was pretty good, right? Had the hiccups. I probably would never have found that without the little thing I get here. Whiskey, why are you being so needy on some of my cords?
Can't even tell who they were.
I'm sorry, Ren.
You join the Legion knowing you're already dead. You don't fear the killing blow. we rest in the stone and pass our strength back to her. That's our reward. But the Darkspawn defiled these soldiers. They can't return to the stone. They'd only weaken her.
There must be some way to lay them to rest with honor.
We can burn the remains.
Aye. That's all we can do.
Solo's just... smooth pommel. Nice, I am finding good loot here. They never told me how good things get in this DLC. Like, it's challenging, but so much good stuff. Hey, Matt. Just live streaming some of the Deep Roads content in Dragon Age. How's the Fallout live stream going? I caught a couple of the bases they were showcasing. Did you know that Fallout does like a monthly like base challenge for its like community?
Torches.
We're getting close to something.
Aye.
No, so it could be console too. Cause I saw a PlayStation 1 on there. Everybody did. It's extremely dumb. Alright guys, we have a theory to test. Varric, don't test my theory. Varric, don't test my theory. Only I can test my theory.
Keep your mouth closed when fighting Darkspawn. Your blood's poison.
Thanks for the warning.
There was this Carter boy. Vaughn. Who joined the Legion around the same time I did. Fast with daggers. Could poke 50 holes in a Hurlock before the blood or a new one happened. Daggers are messy. Vaughn swallowed some spatter. Took him 3 days to die.
We need to work on your stories, Grizzly.
Aw, Vex, give him more nicknames. I somewhat can't believe this is actually working. This is where I'll probably die at. Oh no, you idiots. Y'all fell with me. No, I didn't want you all to fall with me. Inventory, weapons. Shit. Double shit. Another one of those mice.
Lost a good soldier in the roads once. She fell down a hole. Found her 3 days later.
He loves the story.
She spent a whole day telling us all the strange things she saw while lost. The golden longboat floating in the air. Packs of hairless children hunting nugs. A giant skeleton on a throne.
Was it true?
Never found out. She woke up the next day, couldn't remember any of it.
I wonder if this was the safe way to where we had to go. Not the way marked with just platforming. This was literally the safe way to go. I find that absolutely hilarious. Supply cache. Cool, we did that. That was still a fun experience. Beautiful chump. I love how much of a guessing game it is to figure out where to land. But I'm literally exploring because I don't know where another one of these gears will be. Go. This DLC has been really fun, honestly. I wish my inventory wasn't massively full, but right. a mushroom. Iron. Been nice if it was some fade touched iron. Okay, there's something big on the other side of that. I just really want to get back to base camp so that way I could do two of the expeditions I unlocked. Some spindleweed. Some more spindleweed. Stone.
This matches what's on the Grey Warden's map. Time to look around.
Okay. Just finding these gears left and right. What you up to? Getting a bowl of cereal? Getting some of that Kix or Cheerios? Or do you got your own special cereal you've been hiding? I got some Cheerios. Nice. Oh, is that what you've been looking at in there? Nice, as soon as I'm done streaming this, once I get to my next camp, because I've been sitting here trying to, like, reach a camp for the last 30 minutes, because I don't want to backtrack. If I'm stopping, I want to stop at a point of progression. But I was planning to switch over to that after this. Awesome. I like how that one's just standing there watching, like, oh my god, they're just ripping them apart. he was dead. He's like, yeah, no, I'm out of here. Solus gave me a scare on that one. Oh my god, cat. What do you want? What are you wanting? What are you needing? I'm gonna let you go down that way.
Have a look at this.
Alright, cool. So we got two different paths to go. Let's see what's behind door number one. Oh my gosh. Hi, Whiskey. Yep. You're just gonna sit on me? Gosh darn it. Alright, so I feel like that took me in a way I wanna go. Like through the tag. See what's this way.
A lost caravan. It may have been down here for centuries. I wonder if anything's left.
Right, inventory.
Well preserved.
All right, cool. I'm gonna go this way real quick. Spin the weed, I hear. Broken knees. I don't even know what quest that was, but like, thank you. Thinking to everything I know about the deep roads, I should be coming across dragonlings here soon enough. Damn it. hide myself. I just want my jar of bees back. Kill more Darkspawn. I was like, I got arrowed in the neck. Oh, I get it, because we're in the deep roads, eat dirt, because we're surrounded by dirt. Funny. I don't need to guzzle down every little last piece of iron.
Cardall met the warden, but I never had the pleasure.
Do you often see Grey Wolves?
From time to time. They're a good bunch. Tough in a fight. Fearless.
Any warden would say the same about the Legion.
Yeah, Blackwall, I don't think you have the right to weigh in on these. Given the fact that you're not even a real Grey Warden right now? You're just impersonating? Hi, Ava Jones? I don't know why it doesn't let me just grab them, it just adds them to the other ones.
More on the Lyrium experiments. Looks like his results were inconclusive.
But all I want is to... What are you fighting back here, Barry? Can I get a spider gland from you? No? It was worth a try. Quest map. Oh no. I never landmarked it. Two, three. So I think once we find a fast travel point, there's like a fast travel point to each layer of the Deep Road. And that's how we could get back to the start? Maybe? Maybe? Oh, great. Save here. Dwarven mug. Another one of these gears. I don't even know how many gears I have on me, if we're being honest. One more emissary to fight, then hopefully we'll go and descend even further, maybe? I don't know. Should probably look at Chris's text though, 251. All right. It's sad that these shrieks outlived the emissary, which also, the shrieks, if I remember right, in Dragon Age Origins, weren't rogues, they were the werewolves, Dalish werewolves. So maybe shrieks are just the Dalish now, in terms of what the Blight does to them, or maybe they are rogues now, I don't know. I'm just going based off of memory. Let me see what Chris message. Darkness is imprisoning me. Another gear. Give me a chance at another spider. Yeah. I want your glands for dragon slaying runes. don't want to go all that way. Deep mushrooms, some summer stone, exotic. Dude, no, literally, that's how I've been feeling the last couple of days. Deep shroomies. Wait a second. Did I just literally run in a giant fucking circle? I think I just ran in a giant fucking circle. I did. Huh. Intriguing. Alright, let's follow Volta through the hide and run tide. It's a lot of fire.
Thank you.
You know, what are these things immune to fear, sleep, slowed? Maybe you should stop trying to open mouth kiss me every time I see you. Sons of bitches at.
Don't let them get behind us.
All right, let's look and see where we're at here. Hi, Uso. Hi, Uso. Oh, they're gonna definitely make me fight an ogre soon. Herlock Alphas, not Ginlock. Okay, my bad. We're over here fighting the wrong fight. Thank you. Alright, let's defeat these guys out here real quick. Take out this archer so that way we can stop taking the sniping damage. Always best to take out the people who are going to dwindle your health the quickest. Oh my god, I'm getting thrashed. That. Supply cash, fuck yes. how that door is shut and locked now. They're like, yeah, you made it through. Now you can't get back out. You're stuck here. Alright. All that gin lock off a damn matter. I'm all buttered up and kicked out of here. Position. I'll disengage, attack my target. Come on. Taking a quick little V back here. Oh, God. What are these damn things? Vulnerable to electricity? Ooh. So this part's getting a little challenging. Jobs, now run, Chuckles. And back is up.
Down.
Alright, let's get Chuckles. And let's get the Inquisitor. Alright, now that we got these guys here. Worst part is this isn't even the end of the fight, and we got another horror arcade guy coming out in this series. Let's get Solas up. Dude! Bumped me off of the fucking ledge again. Oh my god, now there's two ogres. Just this bullshit. There's some massive amounts of bullshit tied to that. Thank you. barrack up. Looks like the ogre is in that way. Now I gotta go find the other ogre. All I want is to find a safe place, 'cause this is going on too long. God. Yes, I could access stuff. Hi, kitty. Weapons. Anything higher than 139 is good. You're good with yours, you're good with yours. My bullets, hold on real fast. Death siphon. He did. I just want to be out of combat. I just want to save. Your game cannot killing me softly. I can do everything but what I need to do. Okay, excuse me.
there goes my phone. So they're just gonna keep on coming. I need to figure out where the ogre is. Cause there has to be an ogre, right? There it is. Oh god, oh god. Oof. Close to being dead too. I don't even know how it lost so much health because nobody was fighting this thing. But I ain't even gonna complain. If they want to give it to us, then I'll have it. I'm getting so tired of fighting right now.
Thank you.
just gotta focus on this little dick. Where'd he go? Get over here, we ain't done with you yet. So it's like, please, stop. Get Varric back up here. You ever just fall asleep actively playing something? Holy shit! Did it? God, yes. Alright, before I exit out of the game, what time is it? 3:46, almost 4 o'clock, so I got like an hour before I gotta go to work. It's insane. Right. What this should do is now we have access going even lower. Now, can you imagine just catching the blight and dying just from the blood of one of those things? We did it. There's a second base camp right there. Oh my god. Oh. Huh.
That's the last of those Darkspawn. Legion's in your debt, Inquisitor.
Look at this, Ryunn. It's ancient. Maybe 1,000 years old.
Everything down here is 1,000 years old.
This tower is on top of a lyrium mine. According to the memories, the mine was destroyed by some unexplained disaster. The miners must have used this lift to reach the lower levels.
But we're not using it, right?
If there is a titan causing earthquakes, it's down there.
I found this book with the emissary. The pages are mostly ruined, but a few are readable. See this line? I awoke to the singing stone. Our kingdom trembled at the Titan's hymn.
That reference to singing stone. I've been told that raw lyrium has a sound.
A hum.
The mining cast follows it to find lyrium veins. They say it's the stone calling to them.
Perhaps it wasn't a chance that the quakes destroyed lyrium mines. If similar quakes happened then, the people who lived here may have found a way to stop them.
I see no solution in the text, but it's practically dust. We're lucky any words survived.
Half a poem. Just what we needed.
Perhaps yep. This will change your mind. Look here. It's the royal seal of Orsic Garal.
King Orsic Garal? That book belonged to a paragon? Maybe you are onto something, Falta.
Of course you take a dead man's word over mine. Always the traditionalist.
Hey, challenging tradition lost you a cushy position in Orzammar.
What does he mean, you lost your position? I thought you were a shaper.
Not all shapers have the same duties. Mine were adjusted. When my superiors ordered me to remove an official record from the memories, I declined. We decided it would be best if I served the shaperate here, finding history instead of recording it.
That record must have been important, to risk your position over it.
It was trivial, actually. A childhood friend of King Balin had ancestral ties to the Carta. But the truth is the truth, no matter how political it may be.
It takes courage to challenge authority.
I suppose you would know. Some believe the past is what we make it. But we gain nothing from ignoring mistakes.
I'm sorry I brought it up. The earthquakes are what matters. I don't know where this lift leads, but we're about to find out the hard way. Get ready.
The characters, as well as myself, definitely need the rest. Alright. Quest map. So at least we're about halfway to. God, I am tired. Can't even talk right. Alright. Available, so this is the treasure. Take upper bridge. Still nothing yet for there. Alright. We're gonna end the episode here, everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button. Share with your friends, fellow Pop Rock Cat Dog, whomever you got to share videos with. We will probably have one more live stream of this particular DLC, and then I will probably be moving on to defeating the dragons, stopping Corypheus, and then Trespasser and the other DLC. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you guys in future episodes. Toodaloo.